This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment.
You have to create your own opportunity. Pinpoint a body part and exploit it. Everything is at a competitor's disposal.
The lack of rules makes a superstar even more dangerous.
And he's able to reverse.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever...